my lovely, awesome friends. It's been quite a while since you've seen me with my sparkly face doing a live up here from the mountain. This is the one by my house. I absolutely love coming up here. I love, it's actually a little bit chilly today. Surprisingly, it is chilly. However, I want to just do a little bit of encouragement. Remember last year when I did this, I did 30 days of encouragements from the mountain for my birthday month. This month I started doing 30 days of Diarist Day, so I still do those posts every day. However, today I felt like dispensing joy in this manner. Sometimes you will have an adversary. Adversary. Yeah, is that right word? Adversary. Something like that. I can't say what
that's right.
You will have something harsh and challenging happen in your life. And sometimes you don't get a lot of time to decide how you're going to deal with it. That a lot of time might be 5 minutes. That a lot of times might be 5 seconds. But the point is, sometimes you kind of, you know, it might be a week, it might be days, but sometimes you don't really have tons of time to reflect upon something and come up with like the perfect answer. When those times happen, sometimes we get to where we're just like, oh my goodness, I can't believe I said that. I can't believe that life looks this way. I can't believe... And you can sometimes be a little bit too hard on yourself. You are a human person. And fortunately and unfortunately, you have free will that sometimes does really awesome things. And then sometimes your free will does really, really not so much awesome things. But the point is that you have to remember that your free will, you are human. And sometimes you're not going to get everything right. Sometimes you're not going to feel all sparkly like my filters today. Sometimes you're going to really feel like a failure, and or sometimes you're going to feel like, I don't think that I can make it through this thing that I'm doing, or I made it through but I didn't make it through the way that I wanted to make it through. The point is that you are human and you're not always going to do everything right. You're not always going to be the best. You're not always going to have things just work out all the time, because the world is crappy. Crappy stuff happens, and sometimes we don't know what we're going to do, and then we do it and we mess up and we sit and we beat ourselves up so horribly. So today I'm going to tell you how to get yourself out of a funk. Why? Because I have to do it a lot. You guys know I have this really, really big thing about seizing joy. So aside from my sparkly lip gloss and stuff today, seizing joy today for me was to reach out to other people who I know might be either struggling or hurting, or to reach out to people who maybe I can make some sort of difference in their lives. So it wasn't necessarily a big deal, but I made my mother run me around the city and go a few different places and, you know, just catch up with some people that I love and care about and encourage them. And sometimes by encouraging others, you encourage yourself. So my birthday encouraging message for you today, the 9th of November 2020, is you're human. Sometimes things are just not going to be as you want them to be, or as maybe they should or shouldn't. Then when you do screw up or things are crazy, it's all right to realize that you're human. It's not an excuse or justification. And to readjust, reevaluate, readjust, and then go forward. But you're not a loser. You're not a terrible person. Simply because you screw up. We all screw up. Or we all don't get things exactly right. Or we all get in our feelings. Or we all have something happens and we justifiably could be really, really ticked off. And we say and do things and it might not be balanced. But that last third thing is seize joy. My joy right now is sparkly joy. And I'm up here at the mountain by my house. And nature is also a great way to get yourself into this mind. So, if today you are sitting thinking about how you could have, should have, would have, and you didn't, and still trying to, whatever's going on with you, you're gonna make it. If you're watching this silly video, that means you're still here. If you're still here, that's always lending for an opportunity for you to do something amazing in your life. And as long as you have breath inside of your body, you can do something that beautifies the planet. The music ended right there. That's so funny. Okay, so I love, love, love you all. And remember, you're here. You're still here. You're not going to always have it right, but you're still here. Hey, Kimberly. Kim's my friend in Florida. So here's the view that I'm looking at. Let me see if I can turn that around so you guys can see it. I'll actually go outside so you can see what I'm seeing. which I'm so glad that I have this in my life to come to when I want to. So watch this. I know the sparkly thing's on, but watch. I just want to do sparkly today. All right, so I'm going to turn it around. I'm going to show you what I'm looking at. Ready? All right, here we go. Woohoo! Look at that skyline. I came right up here today. The world is a crazy place, but you know what? Nature, it can be violent. There can be storms. There can be things that totally knock you off of your rocker. And then you can have the most beautiful, picturesque time. Isn't that really weird? Look, it's picking up the sunlight up there and making it sparkly too. Ooh, I'm going to go over here and show you all. And just for a minute, believe that everything is going to be all right. It doesn't have to be something you believe forever. Just believe in this moment. Oh, Miss Sarah, you're still in the middle of your escape. Well, escape works wonderful. I hope you have a grand time in the middle of your escape. Bonnie and Clyde it up. Or Thelma and Louise. I guess that's also a place that you can try to escape. Although we don't want to kill anybody, but they did have lots of fun. All right, so from my little mountaintop to yours, I hope that no matter what is going on with your life, you recognize the brilliance of how beautiful God made you, and that you understand that you're the only you that you could possibly be. And even if you screwed up, and even if you do things that you don't think are necessarily going to benefit you in the long run, and you come to that realization and you change things, just know that as long as you have breath in your body, that life can be different, because you can be different. So that's all I have to say for today with my sparkly filter on today. So I've been determined. Yesterday was rough. Yesterday was not necessarily a day that you would consider like fabulous, but yesterday was definitely a day that was challenging, and I had to do some challenging stuff and make some challenging decisions. However, today is today. Today I'm alive. Today I'm on top of a mountain and I'm breathing air, and today I'm almost 48. And I hope that you have a beautiful evening. It's actually getting cold up here right now. My friend Bowser is here with me. It's actually getting cold up here right now, Bowser.
Nah, I'm fine.
I know, but it's actually terribly cold. I'm going to have to end up going. But I love, love, love you all. I hope that you are encouraged. You are a beautiful expression of how God decided to create you, and you get to fine-tune it through life. That's all that's going on when we go through rough patches, all right? So, I don't know. So I love, love, love you all. Remember, just live and breathe and let life be wonderful to you. And I hope that you have a beautiful evening the rest of the time. Right, Bowser?
I guess.
Okay, bye. He's sort of negative Nazi. I love, love, love you all. Bye.